this event on renewable energy held in Tokyo, this booth gathered a whole lot of attention. Avidly describing carbon neutrality is Watanabe Makoto, a prominent contributor to the research of biofuel made from algae. Burning fossil fuels extracted through mining releases massive amounts of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. But Watanabe contends that fuel made from algae can maintain equal amounts of carbon emission and absorption, achieving neutrality. The Algae Industry Incubation Consortium is located in the University of Tsukuba, Ibaraki Prefecture. As its chair, Watanabe has propelled research of biofuel from algae. The biofuel manufactured here begins from algae, and yet it's perfectly flammable. Among the over 10 million forms of algae in the world, some contain a high amount of lipids in their cells. In recent years, researchers succeeded in igniting the lipids extracted from the cells, leading to new technology being developed worldwide. In Fukushima's Minamisoma city, tests were performed on the fuel's practical application. The growth of algae is greatly affected by temperature and sunlight. An experiment was performed here to see if oil could be reliably extracted in a changing outdoor environment. A selection of the algae most capable of producing oil was brought in for testing. This one reproduces using photosynthesis. And this one can flourish without light, using organic sources. Watanabe saw potential in both.
ところが elite 藻類の場合は環境がいい時はいいんですけど、ダメになると全然ダメだと。
The so-called elite algae were prized for their growth indoors, but the experiment proved them unsuited to outdoor environments. This conundrum proved to be the greatest hurdle in converting algae to biofuel, but also the source of a new breakthrough.
実はあの土地土地に住んでいますね。土着藻類を使ったら非常に年中生産が安定してきました。The
local algae achieved stability by using both light and organic substances as hybrid sources of growth. While individual types were unimpressive, different types of algae together delivered results. They maintained excellent year-round stability, even in a changing outdoor environment. This is a wastewater treatment plant in Ibaraki. Here, a new project is underway for the creation of algae biofuel.
下水に含まれる窒素やリン、有機物などの栄養素を藻類の餌として使うのです。
Sewage processing normally requires considerable time and energy, all while releasing greenhouse gases. The potential to reduce all of these makes the project revolutionary. The consortium selected just the right algae to produce fuel using wastewater. They also installed a large tank inside the treatment center, which gradually grows algae from the water there. Over the course of a year, they measured how much biofuel they could produce. At 65 kilograms of biofuel per cubic meter of water, the experiment was a resounding success. Assuming the cost of sewage treatment with algae to be no different than before, the production cost per liter of algae biofuel is just 30 cents, less than what petroleum costs to produce.
下水処理関係者が動き、石油精製会社が協力し、安いバイオ燃料ができたならば、みんな買ってくれるはずです。
Fuel made from algae is ignited, propelling a model boat. It won't be long before this groundbreaking process sees the light of day on a much greater scale.